Real quick before the video starts, shout out to the new patrons.
Thank you so much for the support. Everybody else, go fuck yourself!
Just kidding. Check out my Patreon, link in the description.
Here's your cum sauce!
Rocking with delicious food.
Yo, mask chef? Oh, hell no.
Oi, if I hear one peep from the health inspector, I'm assaulting all of you! Sexually! You pineapple-looking bitch!
What do these funny words mean?
Oh, for fuck's sake! Madam, Chungus, where's our fucking orders?
So hungry.
Right, if you catch her eating again, pull out your strap and bust a cap.
I'll eat you next.
Shit.
Earlier I caught her trying to lure small children in from the dining room. She just said, oh, I'm bulking.
They have the most tender meat. Here's what's left of them.
It actually looks quite nice. All right, we're sending this to table four.
I am calling the cops on you crackers.
While Danny signs her own death warrant, over in the dining room, Vanessa's leftovers.
Mmm, it's good.
Have proven to be a big hit with the customers, and the orders keep pouring in.
Listen!
All right, they want more children. Two white, two black, two Italian.
Yes, Chef.
Hey, Kristen, call back that order.
Two white, two Brazilian.
Kristen, you stupid!
No, I'm not!
What's 9 plus 10?
21.
You're stupid!
Alright, you're just being, like, really toxic right now, and my chakras are unaligned.
No one wants to hear about your fucking period!
The moon does!
Here, put this marker away. Don't draw on anything.
Hey, Kristen, come here! I want to sign your jacket.
What are you writing?
It's a surprise, silly.
This jacket's from Burberry, so she better not write something cringe.
All done. Everybody come look.
I can't read.
What is it? Racial slurs? It says the Industrial Revolution and its consequences have been a disaster for the human race.
Which one of you AnPrims keeps unplugging the fucking oven?
Hey, something came in the mail today.
Don't you dare fucking say it.
A bomb?
These nuts isn't funny.
Wait, what? As the Red Kitchen is being searched by the bomb squad, Chef Ramsay checks in on the blue team.
All of you, incels, get over here. Yeah, incels, come on.
You know he's talking about you, right?
You don't talk on us Puerto Rican Dominican motherfuckers.
Oh, shit.
This nice young woman wants a salad and her boyfriend the risotto.
Yes, yeah, chef.
Boyfriend.
The blue team haven't been around women in weeks and are starting to become desperate. Now they must cook for another man.
Hey guys, what if we all come in the risotto?
Bro, that would be fucking alpha. He'd be eating our seed.
Oh, maybe she'll take a bite.
That dumb whore already rejected me earlier.
Please don't notice, please don't notice.
Oh my god! Did you fucking retards actually come in this risotto? We're not gonna have enough baby batter for the fucking dessert!
It was worth it.
Look, it's clumpy! You added too much!
I want to spank her little bum.
Fucking hell. Is this how we treat our trad-based waifus?
Wait, she's based? Is she red pill too?
Yeah, she's fucking black pill! Now go make the fucking risotto!
Ooh, I bet she's Catholic. The holy water.
This is the greatest day of my life.
I'll make her boyfriend's risotto so good she'll have to date me. And if she doesn't, I'll just kill myself again.
Little does the blue team know, Chef Ramsay made the whole thing up. There's no such thing as a based woman.